Now for the A chord, when it goes to the A, you're just dropping everything you've been doing, you're dropping it down from this pair of strings, fifth and sixth, to the fifth and fourth. The same thing, you're not playing the low E, of course, but you're getting... Then back to the E after that.